U.S. administrations have long allied themselves with Saudi Arabia, and the Trump administration is no exception. But in view of continued human rights abuses by the Saudis, including the murder and dismemberment of the journalist Jamal Khashoggi, I asked the president why he's overruled Congress to allow more arms sales to Saudi Arabia. His answer boiled down in a word, money.
They buy massive amounts, $150 billion worth of military equipment that, by the way, we use their military equipment. And unlike other countries that don't have money and we have to subsidize everything, so Saudi Arabia is a big buyer of America product. That means something to me. It's a big producer of jobs.
It makes you overlook some of their bad behavior?
No, I don't like anybody's bad behavior.
The United Nations said they'd like the United States to order the FBI to investigate Jamal Khashoggi's death and possibly MBS's involvement in it. Will you allow the FBI to do that?
I think it's been heavily investigated.
By who?
By everybody. I mean, I've seen so many different reports.
What about the FBI?
Here's where I am. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Iran's killed many, many people a day. Other countries in the Middle East, this is a hostile place. This is a vicious, hostile place. If you're going to look at Saudi Arabia, look at Iran, look at other countries, I won't mention names, and take a look at what's happening. And then you go outside of the Middle East and you take a look at what's happening with countries, okay? And I only say they spend $400 to $450 billion over a period of time. All so money, all jobs, buying
that's
equipment.
That's the price. As long as they keep buying, you'll overlook some of this behavior.
But I'm not like a fool that says we don't want to do business with them. And by the way, if they don't do business with us, you know what they do? They'll do business with the Russians or with the Chinese. They will buy. We make the best equipment in the world, but they will buy great equipment from Russia and from China. Chuck?
Yeah.
Take their money. Take their money, Chuck.